old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, 'neath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night. The naked light I saw, 1,000 people, maybe more, people talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. Take my